towing the plane. What do you call this one? Which one is this plane there? Right.
Yes. It's a Group 103.
103.
Yeah. Or you can also call it Twin 3.
Twin 3. All right.
Actually, we have to adjust the wing wheel a little bit more.
Hey, hold on a sec. That feels...
We're getting ready to take off.
All right, we are flying already. He's gonna take a little longer because this airplane is heavier and smaller wings, so he needs a higher speed to actually fly. And now we're just following him about 1 or 2 feet above the ground, and he's airborne now. There's the hangar to our left.
It's beautiful up here.
The second one is red. Now it's 3 degrees.
I see that.
to beam that those lights. For daytime you don't really need them, but for night that gives you a very good indication whether you are high or low on the glide slope.
There you go. Wow.
If I wouldn't pull out the air brakes again, we would fly all the way to the end, okay?
Uh-huh.
This is how efficient those gliders actually work. But at some point, we want to settle down.
And we're touched down.